You don't expect me to go out there and fight, do you? Send a flower to battle and watch it bloom. Stay focused. Let's earn our keep. We have to We've got to strengthen our defenses.
You're at a disadvantage here, so don't get reckless.
I'll take
it. Sorry to trouble you, but I could use a hand.
I'm not gonna die here.
This fun.
I'm dragging the others down. I'm so sorry. Now what do we do?
I'll take you all on!
We can overcome any hardship, including this one.
Still improving.
I'm not gonna die here.
You control your power well.
Try it.
Take it! I can't say I like how this is unfolding.
We've got an emergency! Send backup!
Onward!
We did it!
Here it comes! You're done!
No way ahead!
Let's carve a swath through the battlefield.
Support. I'm not gonna die here.
Yes.
Out of the way!
Kitty, please, just don't attack this place again. There's still room for improvement.
I won't let myself stop here. I can do this!
I will do what I must.
I'll show you what I can do.
Let's earn our keep.
We know.
I'll give it 1,000%. Leave everything to me.
All right. Here I go. There's nothing these muscles can't do.
Not a problem.
Let's begin. It's what we must do.
Take a breather.
Yeah. You can count on me and my muscles.
Not a problem. Let me at it.
I'm going. Let's begin. It's time to
make a name for ourselves.
Come on!
sorry. We weren't strong enough.
Let's begin. Come with me.
We'll give it 1000%. Time to push. To me. Let me at him. In the next one, too, if I just stay focused. I won't let myself stop here.
Then I'll be off.
I'll cut them all down.
Let us cut through our foes. Everyone.
I'll do what I can. It's worth a shot.
I'll give it 1000%. Leave everything to me.
Not a problem. I've got this.
Move out! We will overrun them!
I'll do what I can!
Now's our chance. Attack!
Imbeciles!
This stronghold will fall! We need to move fast! Attack!
You'll make this fun for me.
This will make a fine football.
We did it!
Not a problem. I'm here.
We're in bad shape over here.
Not gonna lose. Can't do that.
I've awaited this.
Take a breather.
Alone gives our soldiers the courage to fight on.
Each win brings us closer to our goal.
This strength will ensure nobody dies a needless death.
I won't let myself stop here.
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army. Everything has its use.
Hello. How wonderful! Exactly.
You're inviting me? Why? And our destination? I don't care for sightseeing. That sword of yours, perhaps it can excise the evil inside me. Now's the time. I remembered how to make one kind of confection. So, this bores me. I only find delight in battle. Thank you. I will take my leave.
A cat. Looks like something spooked it. What's wrong, little guy? Is someone chasing you? Not that you'd be able to tell me anyway. Yuritsa, what's wrong? Wait a sec. Why do I feel like this has happened before?
There you are.
Yeah? What's up?
Not you. Her. The creature who raided the pantry.
Wait, you mean the cat?
She is swift. This is not the first time she has eluded my grasp.
Not the first... Oh, so this is who you were chasing the last time.
Yes. She was injured. I tried to tend to her, but she fled. Eventually, another soldier apprehended her.
So that's what was going on. It wasn't a person who went missing. It was a cat. Now that I think about it, I don't know if you ever said she was a person. Sorry for jumping to conclusions.
The fault is mine as well. My word choice was poor.
Honestly, I'm more surprised than anything. Never really saw you as a cat person. I always thought your antisocial tendencies extended to everyone, human and animal.
I only loathe people. I had a cat once, back at House Bartels, with my sister.
No kidding. So they weren't always scared of you?
No. However, the cat vanished after my mother and sister left. Perhaps it was frightened by the sight of me covered in blood.
I'm no expert on cats, but do you really think they'd just forget someone who took care of them?
I do not know.
Cats are fickle. Anyway, what do you plan to do once you've caught this bread bandit?
Take her with me, and make sure she never steals again.
What's that supposed to mean? Look, you practically scared the whiskers right off her.
I only planned to give her some food. I wonder why she was frightened.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be a while till she realizes you just want to help.
Why not?
Why can't you just let me stay inside?
Let's earn our keep.
Leave everything.
Here goes. Let's get a move on.
It's Bernie's time to shine! All right, let's keep moving.
We will proceed as planned. We move, now. Thing you have on this battle. Now, all units, move out!
Yeah, we can win this!
Proceed as planned. We move.
This is horrible!
I've got this.
For celebration.
Good enough.
Don't mind if I do.
This is nothing.
We will proceed as planned. We must strike.
Not a problem. I've got this.
It's burning. Sure hope this goes.
Here goes. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, all right.
A resounding success.
Take a breather.
It tastes more bitter than glasses coffee.
Tell me somebody saw that!
I've got this.
Commence the mission!
We will proceed as planned. We must strive to perform to the...
It's Bernie's time to shine! Sure hope this goes okay.
Here goes. Yeah, I got it.
It's not over.
I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough.
Is a vital strategy.
Enemy down!
Everybody's really proud of you!
I'll take you all on!
I have to fall back.
A fine hit!
All right. Wounds are severe. I have to fall back. On to the next, then.
To hold back. You won't stop me! We will proceed as planned.
We must...
I'm dragging the others down.
We can ill afford defeat here. We won't lose, no matter what. This is all my fault. We did it!
This is little more than a scratch.
I'll take you on!
I'm utterly exhausted.
So, this is kind of bad, right?
I'm not gonna die here!
This place will be a problem anymore.
You're done!
My accomplishments won't mean a thing if I'm not still standing when the battle's over.
You're done!
I've always known you possess this power. The power to protect people. To save them.
I'll take you all!
So this is defeat. I'm sorry.
Take this!
I'm not gonna die here.
We won. This time.
Seems like fighting's all I do these days.
I won't let myself stop here.
Indeed.
Correct. Hey!
What do you think?
Right.
Thank you.
Indeed.
That's so.
Have a moment. My apologies if I kept you waiting. Let us be off. We shall have an excellent time together. I can feel the gentle breeze blowing in from the trees. Now this is true luxury. I wish I could always be my ideal self, but reality makes that quite difficult. What say you? But of course. Gloucester has many beautiful sights as well. I would love for you to see it someday. My father has an unsavory reputation amongst the other nobles, but he is well loved by the common folk. Oh. This is lovely. Well, that was a refreshing break. Do call on me if another opportunity presents itself.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
Should come in handy.
This should come in handy. Not the
that there's any point in me getting stronger.
This will help everyone out.
Hey, I'm stronger!
Even a mule will eventually reach its destination.
Grow.
Prowess means nothing without resolve.
Hey, I'm stronger.
Prowess means nothing without resolve.
Time to work you into shape.
This make me stronger?
I can work with this. Sure, I'll take a...
Can't wait to see how you do.
Hey, Ash, listen to this.
What's got you so excited, Annette?
Remember Odette, the flower peddler we taught how to read and write? Well, apparently, the School of Sorcery thought she had talent, and they accepted her as a student.
Wow, that's impressive. The School of Sorcery isn't easy to get into.
Right? I'm so glad we took the time to teach everyone.
It's strange to think that someone I helped is going to study under those teachers. Strange, but also great.
Speaking of the teachers, there's something I need to tell you. I had another reason for wanting to help you instruct the villagers.
Oh? What's that?
When I was younger, I wanted to be a teacher at the School of Sorcery. It didn't even have to be that school necessarily. I just wanted to make a living as an instructor somewhere. And when I started teaching some of the townspeople here with you, it was so much fun.
You did seem to be enjoying yourself.
I know, right? My favorite part was when someone would have that aha moment and their face would just light up. It really made all the time I'd spent studying feel worth it.
You're a great teacher, Annette. I think it's your calling, honestly. I've never seen anyone so patient with people when they're struggling to understand. If you ask me, you should become a full-fledged professor. I'd love to study under an instructor like you.
Oh gosh, you're making me blush. But if you really think that, then I'm gonna go for it. But that means I need to hit the books. Oh, and probably chat with some of the teachers at the School of Sorcery.
If there's anything I can do to help, just let me know.
No way, mister. You have your own dream to pursue. I mean, you want to become a world-renowned knight, right?
Well, sure. But you've helped me so much, I feel like I need to return the favor. Besides, you're a citizen of Fargus, and it's a knight's job to help the people.
I love how focused you are on that dream. It's almost silly, because you're already the greatest knight I know. Okay, I'm off to borrow some books from the capital. But maybe I'll ask for your help after that. Oh, and if we ever get the chance, I'd love to visit Garrick Mock's library. If you wouldn't mind going with me, that is.
You can count on me.
Thanks. Just you watch, Ash. I'll be a real professor before you know it.